Poppa. With apps on the table for the handicapped people, I like it when you call me Big Poppa. I'll stare into your eyes and see the truffle fries. Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be having my baby. Baby, so, you're a Lebowski. I'm a Lebowski. He's a Lebowski. He's a Lebowski. She's a Lebowski. All those women there will have Lebowski in them later. Terrific. I'm a very busy man. What can I do for you, sir?
Well, you see, it's about this new alpaca rug that I have that really tied the room together.
Yes, you told Brent on the phone. He told me, so where do I fit in?
Oh, so then you know that these two guys were looking for you. They want...
I will say this again, shall I? Yes, right. You told Brent. Brent told Big Poppa. That's me. I know what happened. Yes?
Yes.
So you know that they're trying to pee on your rug.
Did I relieve my coconuts on your rug?
Did you personally relieve your coconuts on my rug?
Hello! Hello, hello! Am I speaking English? Do you understand the English language? Parlez-vous ustedes establishing inglés a su mole? I will say it again. Did I give your rug a golden shower?
No, man, like I said, P.F. Chang gave my rug a golden shower.
Oh my god, I love P.F. Chang's. They have like the best pot stickers. You go in before, oh, you were being racist. Charming. So am I to understand that every time someone is incontinent on a rug in this fair city, that I'm to be responsible and to reimburse them for that?
Look, man, I'm not trying to scam anyone here.
No, you just want to get... I'm unemployed, sir. Mr. Lebowski.
Look, understand something. I'm not Mr. Lebowski. You're Mr. Lebowski. I'm the dude, so that's what you call me. That or his dudeness, or duder, or El Duderino, if you're not into that whole red thing.
Do you have a job, sir?
No.
Well, I do work, so if you don't mind...
I do mind. Look, the dude minds, or this will not stand.